dazu. Was das jetzt mit der Einführung? Geht das jetzt richtig los oder bleibt es jetzt schwarz?
You have awakened at last, N.B. I was starting to think the treatment had put you in a coma. Here you go, B. Drink this soon. It will keep you sober for your next session. When you are ready, I have been told to take you to see the doc again.
Process requires that you must be a little sedated.
So you are injured, right? Suggesting so you know what's gonna happen next, don't you? Or maybe you don't.
Doc says I shouldn't talk about the tank or electrotherapy. But the super says that the mother wants you to know. But I'm sure you already know that soaking in one makes you more conductive to the other. Eh? Here we go. Just a short ride. Follow me, just down the hall. Just in there then, B. The doc's waiting for you.
Hello, B. You are going to do everything I ask, starting from now. Take off your clothes and go and lie down in the hydrotherapy tank now, if you wouldn't mind. Enjoy your nice relaxing soap. I will be back in, a little while.
Guter Film aber war das. Ich weiß nicht, ob das jetzt ein Ladebildschirm ist. Also ja, na klar, wir sind in der Kiste und es ist dunkel, und aber ein bisschen plätschern, das weiß ich nicht. Okay, ich liege also in der Wanne und hatte gerade Vision. Und jetzt? Ertrinke ich in der Wanne?
They would often keep me in there for many days.
Oh nein.
Says, I can't let you out, and I need to ask you to help set her free. I don't think I shall let you out, unless you promise to help Mother.
Ja, meinetwegen.
Mother, she says it is not fair what they do to any of us, and I need to let you out anyway. Don't let the people wearing the white coat see you.
Du weißt, draußen so schönes Wetter. Oh, okay. Oh, das ist cool. Das habe ich auch noch nicht gesehen. Okay, ich glaube, wir haben größere Probleme. Was ist das?